Dental implant is not a painful procedure. It is generally done under local anesthesia. We give you computerized local anesthesia so that you will not even feel the pain of an injection. Your upper and lower jaws will become completely numb. During the procedure, you will not have any discomfort. The numbness will last for around 4 to 5 hours. After the treatment is completed, we will give you sufficient antibiotics and painkillers to make you more comfortable.